हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग. वेलकम टू आवर डिजिटल क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न कंप्यूटर. सो वी हैव स्टार्टेड विथ लेसन नंबर 7, इंट्रोडक्शन टू लोगो, राइट? सो इन द लास्ट सेशन वी हैव लर्न हाउ टू स्टार्ट लोगो एंड हाउ टू कैटेगराइज द लोगो इंटरफेस. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न How to move the turtle. So let's begin. Now moving the turtle. In Microsoft Windows logo, that is the MSW logo, the turtle acts as a pencil. When creating the required graphic, all commands are provided to the turtle, which is then implemented. So let us learn to move turtle forward, backward, left and right on the drawing screen. So let's begin. First is the forward command. You can use the forward command to move the turtle forward. So what is the forward command used? Yes, for moving the turtle forward. So let us move the turtle 80 steps forward. So, for moving the turtle forward, in the input box, we need to type forward 80. And next is click execute. The turtle moves 80 steps forward. Okay, so this was the forward command. Next, we have the back command. The back command is used to move the turtle 80 steps in the backward direction. So to move the turtle back, what we need to do is, in the input box, we need to type back 80. Okay? So next is, we need to click execute and then the turtle moves 80 steps backward. This was the back command. Now next we have the left command. The left command is used to turn the turtle left by a certain angle. So let us move the turtle 70 degrees to the left. So to move the turtle to the left, in the input box, we need to type left 70. And next is, we need to click execute. The turtle turns left by 70 degrees. This was the left command. Now next we have the right command. Now for what is the right command used? The right command is used to turn the turtle to the right by a certain angle. So let us move the turtle 90 degrees to the right. So to move the turtle to the right, what we need to do is, in the input box, we need to type right 90. This is the command given. So next is, we need to click execute and then the turtle turns right by 90 degrees from its initial position, that is its original position. Okay? So children, we will learn all these commands practically in the next video. Thank you.